Cycling for me has always been so enjoyable. I've cycled from such a young age and I really just don't want to stop. I'm sure if you ask my family, they would say I'm a cycling obsessive. It's the sense of fun and freedom, I think. I really just enjoy getting out of the city, but also it's a challenge riding in the city. I work for CycleBoost, doing lots of different jobs. We loan out bikes, we teach people how to repair bikes and we'll repair them ourselves, and also we'll try and instill a little bit more confidence in people, so we'll train people. One of my favourite aspects of the job is just showing people that they can do it. Lots of people think, I never learned when I was a child, I can't possibly ride a bike, but actually they can. So CycleBoost is about rediscovering your childhood. Sheffield isn't just a cycling city, Sheffield is the outdoor city of the UK. And lots of people that come here want to be in the city, but they also want to live an outdoor life. And that's why cycling is so popular. If you think that cycling's not for you, just give it a go. See if you enjoy it. I think you will. I'm Graeme Symington and I love cycling.